The track temp is 73 Fahrenheit. The air temp is 71 Fahrenheit. We need to follow car number 6 in the left column. Catch up to car number 6. incident in the Essex. The guy ahead has just posted a 124.7. The guy behind has just done a 124.6. That's your quickest lap in this session. The guy in front has just done a 124.3.
Thank you.
The gap in front is now 0.4 seconds. Left side. Still there, clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Time was at 124.6. The guy ahead has just done a 124.1.
Sorry, Zach, you're breaking so hard.
Fire, please.
This guy distract you. We think P6 has gone off in Moss Corner. Just done a 124.0. in turn one. We think it might be Feraria. That lap was at 124.2. Time was 125.1. Left side. Still there. Clear left. We think P5 has binned it in turn one. Seconds. Seconds. There's an incident in the S's. Looks like it's Chan. I think P6 has binned it in. Lost corner. much slower class car. Car right. Right side's clear. The gap in front is now 7.3. You've just done a 125.1. Incident in Moss Corner. Nice and smooth with that throttle, keep it balanced. You're coming up on a slower car, we're halfway home, we're okay on fuel. 15 minutes left. Wilson is now leading. Looks like P5's gone off in the S's. Incident in turn one. Yellow flag, watch out. There's an incident in Moss Corner. Looks like it's Bradshaw. Class car ahead. The gap ahead is now car right. Still there. Clear right. Clear right. has increased to 7.6. That lap was at 125.2. That's good consistency, keep it up. Incident in Clayton Corner. You think it might be Casey? Yellow flag. Car ahead. Side. Clear left. The gap behind is now 3.9. Yeah. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. Time was 1:25.8. There's an incident here, quite to the corner. Moss Corner. Slower class car. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Thank you. 95.7.
Sweet.